sniffers. Did you get that? Hello, my sniffers. Okay, it is the night before Bird Mart.
It's the night before Christmas.
I have Bird Mart tomorrow. I'm really excited. I told you guys I'm obsessed with the merch and that I'd be wearing it every day. So it's probably about almost 8 p.m. and we have to leave at 6 a.m. and I'm not ready at all, as usual. Of course, we'll get ourselves together and make a beautiful event, but I am going to pick up the silver play button cake. Now, if you guys remember, I've never seen my silver play button. I was waiting to open it with you guys. So I am gonna look at the cake and that will give me my fix temporarily. We're very late. That's why George is gonna come running down. We don't want them. Oh my God, that's so cute. I'm wearing this merch a lot because when I was a kid, they didn't have things with birds on them. So that's why I'm really excited, guys. Like every time I even found a parrot in a magazine, I saved the clipping. Like I found them the other day because I was just so excited that a bird was represented. So that's why I talk about it in the last few vlogs, because I'm excited that we have something for the bird world and I'll create more and it's for us. And I don't know. I'm happy. Okay, so we're going to pick up the cake. I feel like we're really late. He never called to say it's ready, but I know this store is about to close, so I don't know. Hopefully he didn't forget about it. This is for you guys. I'm so excited to see you tomorrow. If you guys have watched any of my meetup videos, you know that I'm more excited about seeing you than you are me. Seriously, it makes my day. It's a lot of work to put together a booth, but it's so rewarding meeting you guys, and especially the little kids. You make my world seeing how you care about the future of birds. Okay, are you excited about the cake?
I'm very excited.
What if we forget the silver play button?
Why would we just forget that?
Because I don't feel like I'm on top of things today, and I feel like you're gonna have to step up. I feel like you need to step up to the plate today a lot because...
You mean the silver plate?
Yeah, step up to the silver plate for me, because getting things ready, like I feel like I'd be best just making a list and having you find the stuff, because there's also Jersey's shirt. Jersey's gonna have a special shirt. It's gonna be a surprise for special costume she has for the event that we have to do, the ironing of that, all that stuff. Like,
costume to Jersey. Jersey wears jerseys.
Honestly, I was so scared to wear my Vinny shirt today because I was afraid. Like, what if it doesn't feel like new to me tomorrow? But I can't. Like, I'm so excited, so comfortable. I just love it. And it's kind of cool how, like, I look good, but so do you in it. Like, it still looks gangsta. And for those of you that don't know, I, like, used to design my own bathing suits, okay? Like, I've always been a designer at heart. Obviously, this whole design, I have Linz to thank. Don't forget to follow Linz on Instagram. Like, she's literally my partner in crime for everything I'm doing going forth. But I love design, and one day I'll have such cool stuff for you guys. Like, this is just the beginning. So I want us in the bird world to be represented, okay? Do you guys remember that African gray blanket that came out and then everyone went out to get it? Because there's no African grays on anything, except, by the way, in the UK. The UK, they love birds. They put birds on everything. Okay, are we here? We're here. Oh my God, I'm so nervous. Are they still open? Oh my God, look at that big cake in there. I can't get out the garbage cans right here. Hello, how am I gonna get out of here? George, it's not funny. Oh, it's movable. Okay, what's mine gonna look like? What if he forgot I'm coming?
Right there.
Oh my God, guys, what do you think?
It's very silver.
Silver, yeah, like my nails, I got all ready for it. You know what, guys? This is not what I thought it was gonna be, but it's better. This is really cool. This is like, bam. So I still don't know what my silver play button
edible?
Looks like.
Yeah.
What do you mean, is it edible? It's cake. Oh my God, amazing. Guys, I'm so excited to have a cake to offer you. What's your name?
Shant.
Shant?
Sean, yes.
That's cool.
Sean, thank you so much.
Thank you. Tell Nick I said thank you. Cut to, we're in my house because my battery died. And you missed it. Ginny fell down the stairs because she wore socks down the stairs. You can't wear socks on such dangerous stairs. Do you want to go to Bird Mart, Rocky? Yeah. Okay, Jersey wants to go to Bird Mart. Jersey, are you excited about... Leo? Leo, you're gonna be a star at Bird Mart. Are you excited? It's tomorrow. You have to get good rest, okay?
We have to go to bed now.
Are you excited about Bird Mart? Oh my God, I forgot I have to make her costume. Let me show you guys the options. J, sparkly red. J, pink. They didn't have it in like, you know, regular J. And J, silver. Do you wanna choose it? Sandy, do you wanna come to Bird Mart?
Somebody couldn't be less interested.
Let's see what the rest of the animals have to say. Cody, are you excited about Bird Mart?
You're not.
No, Cody's not going.
Oh, he said he is though.
What is this guy up to? I wish Vinny could come to Bird Mart. Vinny! Vinny loves mirrors.
Fun fact, besides for talking, Vinny like never makes any noise. Hey, what are you doing?
Starbucks! We're going to Bird Mart. Do you want to go to Cat Mart?
Okay, guys, I've been getting the birds to bed. I got Vinny all situated. I got them all fed except for Nellie and Monty, which I have to go do. And then Jersey let this guy loose. And now he's upset about all the boxes in the hallway for Bird Mart. And he's throwing a tantrum. And you're going to have to exit at your own risk. He's coming. Are you mad about the box, Vinny? Oh my God, is that her plan? She let everybody loose so she could stay up longer.
Did you do that? Naughty. Yes. You let Vinny loose? Yeah, you let this guy loose, the naughty Cody.
This is the naughty gang.
Cody.
You know what Cody did the other day, guys? This is his tent.
You see, he plays in there. If you follow me on Instagram at Marlene McCohen, you know all about Cody and his tent.
Well, he hides right before bedtime. And if we're watching TV and if I fall asleep, he like is in there.
Uh-oh, I hear him doing something wrong.
Vinny?
What's going on?
So Nellie's in here. She already is getting ready for bed. Why do I hear a cricket in here? No, where are you going?
Hello, what are you doing? No. No! Like, knows that there's boxes there right now. Vinny?
Nellie's like, who's that? Hi, Nellie. How are you?
Have you kissed? Let's get you to bed.
I hung out with Nellie a lot today.
And I hung out with Monty a lot, but not at the same time because they really do want to kill each other. Vinny, we need to get you out of this room.
You know there's boxes in here.
Vinny, come here. I'm gonna give you a box in your house.
Shall we get you ready? Shall we get you ready for bed?
So cute. Why are you so cute? You're the cutest thing I've ever seen.
Okay, guys. I'm like Cinderella. I'm dwindling. You can see, like. Anyway, I don't know what time it is now. The birds are in bed except for Jersey. She's gonna get her new outfit. I just hooked up an ironing board, something I know nothing about. George's car alarm just went off, so I'm sure all the neighbors are happy about that. And we're trying to get everything out. So we'll see which one we do for Jersey now. I gotta sign off now. I love you guys so much. I gotta read the instructions for this thing. I'm guessing I need an iron. I can't wait to see you tomorrow. It's gonna be the best thing ever for me. I really hope you guys come because it means the world to me when you do. And that's the story. I love you guys. Oh, one more thing. You're probably wondering why you didn't see Monty. He's upstairs and I wanted to bring him down and film. I actually spend a lot of time with Monty. He's in my room. I wake up with him. I shower with him, everything. But I couldn't come down past Vinny because Vinny was, I didn't want him to bother Monty and everything. So I just had to speed things up here. That's what I had to do. Anyway, guys, I love you so, so much. Rocky, say bye from your TV stand. I love you guys so much. I can't wait to see you tomorrow. Bye. I burnt myself with the iron. Like, I literally ironed my finger.
There's no reason why you should be doing anything like this. You just don't have the technical ability.
Like, if we need to sew something in this house, George does it.
It's not in your nature.
Look at her little shirt. If I just show her a white sock, she's gonna hide. She's like, what? She actually wears it very proudly.
You wear it proudly. Mommy's baby. Oh.